do ask it. You can jump so high, meaning I rise past buildings will not be that difficult anymore. To buy unsung merchandise, visit unsung.com. What if your race is bad? Don't worry, I will get it back. Oh, unsung. Firstly, if your race disappears, the planet famously known as the Sideways Planet, as it rotates on its side, will be missed by the planet. Secondly, Uranus was discovered by William Herschel in 1781. If Uranus disappeared, his descendants would be one set rock. Thirdly, Uranus was the first planet to be found using a telescope. If Uranus disappeared, telescope lovers would be one set rock. Fourthly, Uranus has 27 known moons. If Uranus disappeared, they would have to start looking for a new planet. Fifthly, Uranus is a giant ice planet, nearly four times larger than Earth. If Uranus disappeared, well, ice lovers would be one set rock. Lastly, if Uranus disappeared, the Greek god of the sky after whom Uranus is named would surely be disappointed. Neptune disappeared.
I have Neptune's second member. Let me call.
Well, I'm sorry. Firstly, if Neptune disappeared, the most distant planet in our solar system would be sorely missed by other planets. Secondly, Neptune is the only planet in our solar system not visible to the naked eye. If Neptune disappeared, space travel would be one set long. Thirdly, NASA's Voyager 2 is the only spacecraft which came up close to Neptune. If Neptune disappeared, other space agencies would be very disappointed. Fourthly, if Neptune disappeared, the Roman god of the sea, after whom Neptune is named, would surely be disappointed. Fifthly, Neptune is considered to be the windiest planet. If Neptune disappeared, scientists wishing to study it would be one sat rock. Lastly, Neptune has 14 known moons. If Neptune disappeared, they would have to travel a long distance to find a new planet. Walk on four legs.
That's easy. I can walk on six legs.
Oh, I'm sorry. Firstly, if you walk on four legs, we want you to purchase one more pair of shoes for our contest. Secondly, if you walk on four legs, chairs may not be required anymore. You may start sitting directly on the floor. Thirdly, if we walk on four legs, we gain more stability, just like our feet. Our palms might grow in size. Fourthly, if you walk on four legs, animals might get confused. They might try walking on two legs instead. Fifthly, if you walk on four legs, you might be able to run faster now. Previous world records might come crashing down. Lastly, if you walk on four legs, you might start playing basketball in a completely different way.
To buy unsung merchandise, visit unsung.com.
Once Saturn disappeared.
Oh no! Now how will I play with its rings?
Oh, I'm sorry. Firstly, if Saturn disappeared, the second largest planet in our solar system would no longer be visible. Secondly, if Saturn disappeared, spacecraft launched by humans to research Saturn might have to head somewhere else. Thirdly, if Saturn disappeared, the most stunning, spectacular looking planet in our solar system will no longer be visible. Fourthly, if Saturn disappeared, the planet which has featured in many movies as well as science fiction stories would be missed by many. Fifthly, if Saturn disappeared, the 82 moons of Saturn would also start drifting away in space. Lastly, The salary disappeared. Although the god of agriculture asked for whom Saturn's name would surely be disappointed. What if Mercury disappeared?
Then God, use magic to make it glory up here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Firstly, if Mercury disappeared, the smallest planet in our solar system would be missed by the other planets. Secondly, if Mercury disappeared, our sun to whom Mercury is the closest would clearly miss it. Thirdly, if Mercury disappeared, the fastest moving planet in our solar system would be sorely missed. Fourthly, if Mercury disappeared, the most crater planet in our solar system would be missed by geologists. Fifthly, if Mercury disappeared, the second hottest planet in our solar system after Venus would no longer be visible. Lastly, if Mercury disappeared, the Roman god Mercurius, after him Mercury is named, would surely be disappointed.
Go shine.